In today's video, I'm going to show you how you manually rearrange the default product sorting of any given product category in your WooCommerce store so that you can make sure you always show your customers the best products first and not last. And this is how you do it. So let's say that we want to move this ring from the first position to the second. So first of all, you need to go to dashboard. And then from the dashboard, you go to products, categories. And from the categories, you need to find the category that you want to change the order for. And for me, that will be wedding rings. And it's here, you click it. And then from your category page, you need to click sorting. So now when you're in sorting mode, it's first now that you can rearrange the order of your product category page. So let's do that. We see it's our ring, our rose gold ring first, and we look, yeah, it's first. So what you do, you left click and you drag. Let's put it second, release. You can see you've changed order here. And if you go back to your page and you click refresh, you can see that it's changed order on your category page as well. So now you just have to repeat the same process on all the products that you want to rearrange until you're satisfied. If this was your first time here and you found this video helpful and you want to learn more about WordPress and WooCommerce, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and stay safe.